I'm Les Rapchak, CEO for NextFlow Air Products Corp. We manufacture specialized compressed air technology for compressed air reduction and noise reduction in your factory environments. One of our very popular products is our compressed air operated air knives and also our compressed air operated air edgers. But people are often confused as to which of these two products to use. An air knife is a single length product which can be made from small to very long lengths. It's a single piece for blowing off a curved or flat surface of water, dirt, and so on. The air edger, in addition, is also a flat nozzle, which can be mounted, as you see here, on manifolds of different lengths. We have standard manifolds that can hold 2 pieces, 4 pieces, or 6 pieces, and we can make special lengths suited to customer requirements. But which one do you use? An air knife, by its intrinsic design, is such that the longer you make it, the less force per inch you will get. You can actually make a higher force by actually stacking shims on the inside, but the maximum number of shims to open up the air gap is maybe 4 or 5 shims at the most. With the design of the air edger, you can do more. The air edger already comes initially in its original piece at twice the power of a small air knife. But we can stack a much greater number of shims and make actually up to 3 times the force that an air knife can provide. So basically, the air edgers are used when you need a much stronger force than an air knife can provide. Let's compare the two technologies. First, I'm going to take the 2-inch extreme air blade air knife and add about 8 bar or 100 psi, hold it about 12 inches from a scale. We're going to measure the force it creates and look at the CFM it consumes. So we got about 340 grams of force and we used about 14.5 SCFM. So I'm going to change and put the 2-inch air edger. The air edger we're using has a gap of 0.008 inches. So it's going to be 4 times the gap that's used in the air knife. grams of force at 15 CFM, significantly more power, but also a bit more compressed air. So depending on the application, you use either an air knife or you use an air edger. Also, it could depend on the materials you need. Air knives are manufactured of anodized aluminum. Air edgers are powder-coated cast zinc or 316L stainless steel. Air knives are also available in hard anodized aluminum or 304 stainless steel. So depending on your application, if you need a constant length or if individual lengths together in a manifold will do, depends on the amount of force you need, depends on which product you need. What's nice about the manifolds is that you not only can use it for the air edgers, like we have here, but you can also use it for the various different nozzles that we have and manufacture at NextFlow. NextFlow Air Products manufactures specialized compressed air technology to reduce the compressed air use in your factory environment and to reduce noise and sound levels in your factory, to enhance the safety of your operations. All of our technologies can be seen on our website at www.nextflowair.com. Please contact us directly or any of our representatives worldwide who are fully trained to assist you in your applications.